MP30. Biggest difference, of course, this pack holds 30 liters. At the front, there isn't a side different access pockets like the other pack, but there is one side pocket here. And if you open up front, very roomy storage here, okay. Velcro hook and loop for your patches, of course. Minimal, easy to grab. So there's one in front. There are a lot of ways to carry it. So if it's too heavy, just pick it up this way. Also, from the side, there's one here. So you can carry it as a briefcase kind of thing, like this. Okay. Same on the other side. Okay. And of course, on the back. Okay, there's no need for a really fat grabbing handle. Okay. So you can carry it from the side, just like this as well. Okay, let's go through the different compartments. On the top, we have your admin pack. Mesh front, pocket here. Velcro pack here. So these are all your phones, your, you know, precious stuff goes here. Pretty standard across all three backpacks. Side, nothing. Top and bottom, compression straps. On the back, nothing. So there's no laptop compartment slot. At the bottom, the last slot is the rain cover slot. Okay. This of course has the full open design, but if you don't want full open, don't loosen these open there. So top access, if you want it fully open, open this, open the bottom ones, and you have your easy loading complete pack. So this entire thing is Velcro hook and loop, so all your organization pouches, you can put them however you want. Front are just two mesh pockets here and here. So down here is actually a plate for your the stabilization plates. The laptop sleeves, you can actually hook it from here. Okay, so this is a huge, huge space. So that's basically it for the MP30. It also comes with these little hooks. You see this? It's all over the packs. Okay, for you to hang, organize whatever additional pouches and packs that you may want. So if you look through here, this is the slot where you can open up and put in your waist belt, okay? Those really heavy duty Cobra belts to stabilize the entire pack. So it's optional, you can add in your own if you want to. Alright, so that's it, this is the MP30. That's it, MJ signing out.